Never pay $500 for the Xbox One X. This is the most powerful Xbox you can buy right now, and we see this on Slickdeals all the time. But again, we're not here to tell you what to buy, we're here to tell you when to buy, and which price point makes this a great deal. The Xbox One X retails for $500, but never pay that price, because we see deals for this all the time. In the past year alone, we've seen over 20 deals hit our front page. If you don't know what that is, that just means a deal has been voted on by the community and vetted by our deal editors. Across all these deals, the average price has been about $352, which is nearly $150 off retail. In fact, the lowest price we saw for the Xbox One X was $250, and that even included a free game and an extra controller. So, what should you pay for an Xbox One X if you're in the market? We say anywhere under $340 is a good buy price. And if you see it less than $300, pull the trigger. But keep in mind, nearly every single one of these deals was bundled with a free game. So if you're finding it for $340 and it's not bundled with the game, you could probably do better. Another thing to keep in mind, the next generation Xbox is slated to release holiday 2020. So we're likely to see a lot of deals on this model as it gets closer to that time. If you liked this video, leave us a thumbs up, subscribe for more savings tips like these, and let us know your favorite Xbox One X game in the comments below.